Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Portuguese football legend Cristiano Ronaldo's family. Cristiano Ronaldo dos Santos Aveiro is a Portuguese professional footballer who plays as a forward for Serie A club Juventus and captain of Portugal national team. Ronaldo was born on 5th February 1985 in Funchal, Madeira, Portugal. He is the fourth and youngest child of his parents. His father, José Diniz Aveiro, was a municipal gardener and part-time kitman. His father died in 2005. His mother, Maria Dolores dos Santos Aveiro, was a cook. He has one older brother, Hugo Aveiro. Ronaldo grew up in a Catholic and impoverished home, sharing a room with all his siblings. Ronaldo has two elder sisters, Elma and Liliana Ketia, who is a singer. Ronaldo has four children. He first became father to a son, Cristiano Jr., born on 17th June 2010 in the United States. He stated that he has full custody of the child and would not be publicly revealing the identity of the mother as per agreement with her. He is in a relationship with Spanish Georgina Rodriguez, a former shop assistant who gave birth to their daughter, Alana Martina, on 12th November 2017. Ronaldo then became the father to twins, daughter Eva and son Matteo, born on 8th June 2017 in the United States via surrogacy. Ronaldo was in a relationship with dozens of celebrities like Jordana Jardel, Marsh Romero, Mia Judaken, Jima Atkinson, Nereida Gallardo, Olivia Saunders, Rafaela Fico, Showgirl, Paris Hilton, Kim Kardashian West, Irina Shayk, Rita Pereira, Andressa Urach, Daniela Chavez, Lucia Villalon, Alicia Tedeschi, Alicia Ryabenkova, Maha Darwing, and Paula Suarez. When he was 14 years old, he had the feeling to become a semi-professional footballer and his mother encouraged him to pursue his career in football. He was expelled from the school after throwing a chair at his teacher. He became Manchester United's first ever Portuguese player when he signed during the 2003-2004 season. When he signed the Manchester United, he became the most expensive player in the English soccer history. In Manchester United, he requested jersey number 28 but received number 7. For Sir Alex Ferguson, Ronaldo said, "He has been my father in sport." Ronaldo began his international career with Portugal at the 2001 European Youth Summer Olympic Festival, debuting in a 3-1 defeat to Finland. Ronaldo made his debut in the Premier League in a 4-0 home victory over Bolton Wanderers on 16th August 2003, receiving a standing ovation when he came on as a 60th minute substitute for Nicky Butt for Manchester United. Ronaldo scored his first goal with a free kick. Ronaldo made his debut in La Liga on 29th August 2009 against Deportivo La Coruña and scored from the penalty spot in Madrid's 3-2 home win. Ronaldo got FIFA Player of the Year award in 2008. He got six-time FIFA Ballon d'Or award in 2008, 2013, 2014, 2016 and 2017. He has many other awards, honors and achievements to his name. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.